What is up, guys? AshBFC here, and welcome to Bloody Sunday, episode 22. And for this episode, it's GTA Vice City, which was first released back in 2002 on the PlayStation 2, and since has made its way to various different platforms. I'm playing it right now on PC, and this remains one of my favourite GTAs. I actually think it's better than GTA 3 and GTA 4. I love the whole 80s setting. I love the music and the characters. Actually, Vice City is one of my favourite characters in the entire series. It's just awesome. I love it. So, right. I've got my favourite set of weapons going. I put some cheats in, got some armour. I've got like the minigun, the chainsaw, all that sort of stuff. And I also put a cheat in where everyone's been rioting, so as you can see, people are just going nuts, beating each other up. Just for a little bit more fun. So off we go! Now, unfortunately, I've had to mute the radio station because of copyright, goddammit. So, but anyway, let's bring hell to Vice City. Right, he's going down first. Oh, I nearly ran over that woman then. Oh god, I've got to see myself come flying off this bike. I know it's going to happen. Do you know why? Well, one, I am a terrible driver, but two, I'm having to play on the keyboard because for some reason my controller won't work properly with this game. So, yeah, not the easiest driving. Rather than an analog stick, but what can you do? Oh, I nearly ran over that cop then, but he didn't seem to mind. Okay, right, here we go. I got a 1-star rating. Right, oh, I got the chainsaw. I'm going to get this guy in his little jacket. Oh, yeah. I like that there when he sticks it in him, because it reminds me of the end of Manhunt, you know, when Cash does it, sticks it in Starkweather. Actually, what came first? This or Manhunt? I think it was Manhunt. I think Manhunt was 2003, wasn't it? Or 2004? Yeah, I think this came first. But anyway, oh! God damn it, I'm not used to these controls. It does feel a bit weird playing this, and the last one I, you know, was playing was GTA 5. And oh man, I can't wait for that on PC. Yeah, it feels a bit weird with these old school controls. But I got a minigun, and the cops are going down. I remember being so excited for this game back in the day. I remember, I think my PS2 was broke when it came out. So I couldn't play it. Well, I didn't have the game, because, well, there was no point in buying it. I couldn't play it, and all my friends were, like, talking about it, because they all had it, and I was well jealous. But where I used to live, I had like, a friend of mine lived out just, like, next door but one, and he had it, and I was very jealous of him, so, and actually, he was actually a really good friend of mine, but he had a few problems. I couldn't really blame him, to be honest, because he didn't exactly have they popped me tyres. Didn't exactly have the best upbringing. His parents didn't really look after him that much. They always used to just send him around to my house, because we have to feed him, because they never used to feed him properly, and we all felt sorry for him. But anyway, one day he come round, and I caught him. He'd sneaked into me mum's room, and he was like stealing money. He's like found the money box, and he was taking 20 quid out, and I busted him. And he's like, oh god, I'm sorry, I was just desperate for money, I was going to put the money back in, and please don't tell anyone. So I said, alright then, put the money back, I won't tell anyone if you give me a PS2 for 2 weeks. And so he had no choice, he did. So I got his PS2 and Vice City for 2 weeks. So I just played it non-stop and beat it. So yeah, that's how I first got to play Vice City. Oh god. And then I fixed my PS2 and got it for myself. Oh, helicopter, can I bring you down with a minigun? I don't know if it's possible. I think it has to be an RPG, doesn't it? Yeah, that's not working. Okay, right, let's get out of here. My armor's nearly worn off. Oh, busted! Who busted me? What? I don't understand how I got busted then, but I lost all my guns. So, what's the cheat for, it's called Nutter Tools. For them weapons. And I think it's called, Thug Tools for the other set, and, Professional Tools for the third set. It'd be nice if we could carry them all at once, but give me that scooter! Thank you! You can't look any more badass doing drive-bys than on a scooter, can you? Do you know what I mean? This is going to send a message to everyone. Yeah! Alright! Oh, the cops are on me again. Look at the moon! Why was the moon so big in, like, the old GTAs? Look at the size of it! Is it crashing down on Earth? This is Majora's Mask? It's massive! I think if you can snipe it, caught you, and it shrinks. Oh, cops after me. Let's chainsaw him. There you go. Right, yeah, let's, yeah, you can make it bigger and smaller. Ow! That was rude! Run over by a friggin' ambulance and a cop car. There we go, normal size moon. That's weird. Why does that happen? Anyway, I want to see if I can get up high and snipe some people. Oh yeah, head. And again. Oh god. Okay, he was too close. Oh, I think I shot him in the nuts. That might have been the stomach. Oh, I ain't got much speed with this giant minigun ever. Okay, let's go. Oh, don't bust me again! Oh god, I thought I was fucking busted. Yeah, there's a spike traps there. That was one of the things introduced in this game, weren't it? Popping tires. I liked the motorbikes and stuff, the motorbikes in general that they added, because they weren't in GTA 3, were they? So I was always riding around on a bike. Oh god, they're really trying to pop me tires, aren't they? Oh god, oh god. I tell you what, I think Vassetti needs to come back, doesn't he? Like I said, he's one of my favourite characters, and I mean, it'd be nice to see him again in like some sort of big role, but even just for a cameo, just to see him again, it'd be awesome. I know he was mentioned in San Andreas, weren't he? And I think there was some sort of Easter egg. I don't know if it was fake or not. I saw it on YouTube. Could have been fake, I don't know, but it was like some sort of thing from GTA 5. It was like this Morse code thing, and if you translate it, it said that Vassetti was coming back in 2017. I don't know if it's real or what. If anyone knows if it is real, let me know. But that would be absolutely awesome if they brought Vassetti back for the next one. I'd be even happy to have it, you know, back in Vice City. Is there no roofs I can go on? Nothing really is there in this game? Can't really climb anything, can you? Don't think you were to San Andreas until you could climb. Oh yeah. Alright, grenade. Oh no, minigun. There we go, blow the car. Oh, 4 stars. Oh, I don't know what the maximum is, because I'm only on this first bit of the map. I can't remember if it was limited, like, you know, in GTA 3, you had to get to, like, the third island before the army come after you or whatever. Tell you what, can I get a tank? Oh, well, I can die. you can see the tank there, I just put in the cheat as I died, and then the tank come up. Okay, let's try some other weapon. Let's go thug tools. Hey! Dude! That's because I put the riot cheat in, weren't it? I'll tell you what, yeah. Give him a kick. You know what? I think I will be doing a walkthrough of this game. If I know I will do. Because I love it, and, you know, I ain't got any real GTA on my channel ever. Apart from, you know, GTA 3, which I did for another episode of this series. But I did do a walkthrough of GTA 3. A couple of years ago, and GTA 4 about 3 years ago. But I removed them. Because, well, one, I weren't too happy with the quality, but... I'd forgot to mute the radio stations, and some of them got blocked in various countries, and then, you know, the content ID thing came in, so I had to get rid of them. So yeah, I need to get some more GTA on the channel, so Vice City is, it's almost certain it's going to happen at some point. As for the others, I'm not sure, maybe, but Vice City probably. Oh, where's a scooter again? What other weapons have I got? Oh, did I not type in the cheat? I typed in the cheat! Thug tools! Nope. What about professional tools? Oh, that one worked. Must have put the... Ooh, yeah. Rocket launcher. Pull up this ambulance. Get these guys. Alright, yeah. Oh! Cop just cracked me with his stick. Run! What's run? How do I run? I can't remember can I not run with this in my hand? Oh no, okay, right, no, I can't run with that. Oh yeah, I took his head off with that. Shotgun! Come on, cops. Oh, okay, we got 3 stars. What is the 6 stars? I forgot in this game. Do you not get undercover police coming after you in this? I think you do. I honestly can't remember. Oh, I'll be able to take the helicopter down now, won't I? Because I've got a thingy. Oh, here comes... That's a SWAT, isn't it, that? There goes the helicopter. He's doing a little roll. And then I'm gonna... Oh, God. Took his... Oh! Well, I thought I took his arm off or something then. You can't take arms off, can you, in this game? Or maybe you can. Yeah, you can, because you can take legs off and stuff, can't you? At least I thought you could. Is that just a sniper rifle? Well, he was hopping round there like he, that leg had come off. Oh, I got busted again. Damn you, cops. Oh, it's raining. You're wondering what that is coming out of... It looks like it's coming out of his head. He's just got a little cigarette in his mouth. Can I get him to turn around? Hold on a minute. There you go. That's just a cheat. You type in certain death and it puts a cigarette in his mouth. Don't know why, but it's there. You see that guy? He tried to punch that guy in the back of the head, didn't he? He keeps missing. He's going to go for me then. Okay, Raz, have a fisty cuffs. Come on then. Last man standing. There you go. Didn't punch for a fight, did he? Alright, took his money as well. Right. Oh, there we go. I got the other one working. Oh, I got some brass nooks. Sweet. They got run over as well. Oh, it's a real shame I can't have the music going on in the background. But oh well. Is this the first one you could have helicopters in as well, couldn't you? You could get them on top of that mansion when you bought it. They were freaking hard to fly though, weren't they? Then again, they weren't exactly easy in GTA 4, were they? Flying was good in GTA 5. It was awesome. Get like a big, a Boeing or whatever. Fly one of those around, that was sweet. Dude, excuse me, man, but that is completely the wrong attire for this sort of weather. It's raining, I think we got like a tropical storm coming and... Aaron all on blades! What are you doing? You freeze to death! This guy in shorts as well. Oh, jeez. She's in swimsuit. Oh, I think we've got an homeless guy here. Let's get him. Ow! Dude, okay, what? Look, she hit first. Okay, self-defense. You know what I mean. Oh, oh, I forgot there were a flamethrower in this game. There's quite a lot of weapons, isn't they? Well, I'm going to set fire to the ambulance. There we go. Is it going to blow up or is it just going to go out? Nah. I think I'll take the ambulance, actually. Oh, no. So you know what? Oh! The tank landed on top of me. Let's get the tank. There is a tank in one of missions, isn't there? I don't know if you can you get inside it? Yeah, I think you can. You've got to steal it, haven't you? You know when that armor patrol's coming down? Yeah, you gotta steal it, aren't you? You gotta smash the door off or something. I think it's the same tank that were in GTA 3. It's called the Rhino tank, weren't it? Can you get tanks in the others? Did San Andreas have a tank? 4 or 5? I can't remember. Well, I really like how, you know, when you drive into the... they just blow up. I'd like it if you could crush them with the person inside. That would be awesome. Come on, come in here. I mean, basically, you can't destroy the tank, can you? So you're literally invincible in this. No one's going to be able to stop me. Shoot at me all you want, cops. Don't even drive into me because... Alright. It's only got 3 stars, and look at everything I'm doing. I think that was the undercover cops right there, you know. Oh, they set up a roadblock. That's gonna stop me, isn't it? Coming through. Thank you very much. Even put spike traps out. It's got tank tracks. It's still got treads, whatever you call them. It's still got tires. Idiots. Let's go take a drive on the beach. The prettiest looking beach, is it really? It's a bit deserted. Here they come. Have a Molotov. Oh, I set myself on fire! Oh god, oh god, I think it's nearly over. I'm nearly done. Okay, no, I can't take that helicopter down, can I? That woman was still sunbathing! She's like, I don't care that there's anarchy going on and there's a shootout, I'm getting this last bit of sun! Oh, Mercedes dead. Wasted! Oh, man. How much have I done? I got here 15 minutes. Yeah, okay, I think that'll do it. That's the awesome GTA Vice City, as I said. There will be a walkthrough coming up, and probably sooner rather than later. I'm looking forward to it. But, yeah, that's episode 22 of Bloody Sunday, GTA Vice City. So, as usual, guys, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Actually, just before I go, I'll give you a chance to vote for next week's game on, just for a bit of fun. I'll give you two options in the description. Just leave a comment with a game that you'd rather see, and then whichever one gets the most votes, I shall do, or in the likely event no one does actually vote, then I'll just pick one myself. But that'll still be fun to try something out like that. So, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. See you later.